Hi, my name is Mikko. I'm 48 years old and I live in Finland. I took a DNA test. I'm not a YouTuber or blogger, so this is very unusual thing what I'm doing now. Recently I have been watching many videos from YouTube where American people make DNA tests and they get very surprised about their results. There are hundreds of videos on YouTube where the process of taking the test is described, so I don't do it now. I have always lived in Finland and so have my parents. Finland is a very interesting place according to genetics. There are two nations living in this country even we have the same language. That is because 9,000 years ago Finland was inhabited from southwest and southeast. That happened just after the Ice Age. That genetic difference is still visible in our DNA. So we are like two populations in one country. We have the same culture, at least almost, and we have same language. But of course, these days these populations have been mixed very much because people move, but 1,000 years ago it was totally different. And my results. I'm 90% Finnish. It was actually a little surprise for me. I thought that I'm not so pure Finn. But I am. And then I have a 9% Eastern European. And I guess that means Slav. And the rest is from Siberia, but that's so little amount that it can be just noise in the DNA, so it's not sure that I have some Siberian blood. It was a surprise for me that I'm so pure Finn. I was thinking that I could be maybe 70% or something like that. And about the more ancient origins that ftDNA tells you also what markers do you have in your DNA, which is from the Stone Age or before that. And I am 54% of a hunter-gatherer, 25% farmer, and 15% Middle Age intruder, and the rest non-European. I don't know how this is non-European, and the later is maybe 1%. Okay, I should maybe learn more about these genetic things. As everybody knows, we Finns are all blondes, we have blue eyes, and we drink vodka. Yeah, as you can see, it's not true. I'm a typical Finn. I have brown hair. I have a green eyes, and I drink beer. It might be so that this is the first and last video of this style that I will ever make. So, if you have some questions or comments, don't hesitate to write them down there. So, maybe see you later or not. You never know. Cheers.